The University of Michigan launched ViziBlue in 2020. This first-of-its-kind transparency tool focused on the collection and use of student data at U of M. It has been widely recognized across academia as an example of privacy-enhancing technology. Just as data about students is used to support their studies and life on campus, personal information about university employees is used to enable their work and engagement in the U of M community. Personal information is at the core of recruiting new staff members, supporting job performance, providing benefits and childcare services, protecting U of M digital assets, and more. With ViziBlue, you can find out how a wide swath of information is collected and used by the university. The latest release of ViziBlue provides U of M community members with the ability to filter data tiles by role and find out more about the university's data practices for many types of personal information. Each page also offers links to resources that help you view and, where appropriate or possible, update your data. As we keep expanding ViziBlue, we remain steadfast in our commitment to handling the data of U of M community members responsibly and being transparent about its collection and use. Share in the responsibility to be privacy aware and check out the growing ViziBlue collection on the Safe Computing website.